second.
So are you excited?
Well, free food and free drinks.
Yes. So we just got to the Borgata, and we are here for George. He got Honda Gold, so I'm very proud. Yay! So if you're ever looking for a vehicle, especially Honda, go see him. And there's a lot of Honda people here, which is pretty exciting. And somebody from the dealership is here too, Jerry. He made it, so you guys will be seeing him later on. And here's the sign for it. And we are gonna go check in on, no, we checked in already. We're gonna go to our hotel room, which is on the 43rd floor. That's super high. I'm excited. This place is gorgeous. Look at all the concept and the casinos like right over there. It should be a good night. Then we have free food, free drinks, and then hang out with a couple friends. Yes! So I'll see you guys in a little bit. 32, 35. Here. Here's my key. Oh, you got yours? There you go. 2 years ago, the room was really nice. So let's see. Oh, wow. Very nice. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Check out this view. It's pretty cool. Oh, wow. That view is nice. Cool. Hey, we're like all the way at the top. No joke. Wow. Ooh la la. Dream bathroom. This is so nice. And get your toilet. I want one of these. So right now, I am very proud of my husband for reaching gold with Honda. So we are actually here at this beautiful Borgata like hall, and pretty much George is gonna get an award because he's so good.
I'm not that good.
I had
a little bit of help.
A little bit of help. A little bit of help goes a long way. So right now we're on cocktail, and then after this we're gonna go eat some yummy food and then just enjoy the night. Tables to ourselves, and we got some awesome crab cake, steak, mashed potatoes, veggies. This is just so good.
Both of these are salt, by the way.
But Jerry?
Both of those are salt.
In this zone by 18,000 units. That's huge. No other zone in the country can say that. Now here's another slide that is just absolutely fantastic as well. The top three vehicles that are sold in our zone are all Hondas. CR-V, Civic, Accord. Again, just an outstanding performance. Just great job there.
It's a big number,
yeah. All right, just want to talk a little more. Got a little bit of growth, which is certainly a good thing. And again, we're really, really excited about that. Yeah, some of the other things that we've got.
Wait. Is there a name on the front? Is that your name?
What?
Come back here.
What?
Is it your name?
Yeah, that's crazy.
Make some noise for everybody. Come on.
Woo!
Crazy.
That's insane.
I know you're gonna just wipe your hands on there. There you go. Hey, hey, aren't you glad I found this bill? I don't care what you say. I love that joke. All right, good. I'm gonna wipe this off for you. Give that back to you. You'll smell orangey fresh all night. Thank you so much for helping out. Come on, make some noise for everybody. Well, listen, ladies.
Right here. Right here's the goodie bag. Let's see what's in the goodie bag, George. They didn't even fix our bed. Go ahead. What's in the goodie bag? Shut up. What'd you get?
A tablet.
Shut up. Yes, I could have your iPad.
No.
Yes.
Because I need that for work.
No.
I'm greedy.
I could have your iPad.
You need my iPad. You got a cell phone and a laptop that works.
What else is it? You get two! Ah! Oh, no, it's a case.
No freaking way.
Oh, my goodness. Look at this. Look what I got.
That's
what I got. Look what I got.
Get out of here.
Whoa. Back in a hotel room. So tired. I don't feel like doing nothing right now. Just want to sleep. Sleep, sleep. This one's already knocked out. Knocked out. So we are done with Atlantic City. We just finished eating. And now we are heading home. Back to reality. It was fun. Let me know. You can toss that out. Toss that out. Let me know if you've ever been to Atlantic City and what you guys did. We didn't do anything after the ceremony. We just came to the hotel and pretty much passed out. We were so tired. And we never get to relax like for such a long time. So we relaxed and we slept in till like 9. I think it was like 9:30. Yeah, 9:30. And it was so good just to, you know, just to relax. So right below what you guys do when you guys come to Atlantic City or any kind of awesome cities, you know. And that's it. Don't forget to subscribe to see more crazy, dumb videos, tutorials, everything. And also don't go to my last vlog because I am giving away the Kylie Jenner lip gloss that should be coming in sometime this week, hopefully, or next week. So that's it, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Till next time. Giveaway to one of her lip glosses.